Create cartoon animation video on PowerPoint. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open PowerPoint on your device. Then, click on Insert at the top. After you click on Insert, simply click on Shapes. In this Shapes, click on Rectangle. And resize your shape in this way as shown on the screen. After that, at the top, click on Shape Outline, click on No Outline, click on Shape Fill, and select the color I chose, which is light gray. After that, click on Shape again, select Rectangle. After you've selected Rectangle again, resize it as shown on the screen. After you have done that, press on Shape Outline at the top, click on No Outline, click on Shape Fill, and choose the color white. After you have done that, press on Ctrl plus D on your keyboard to duplicate it and add it in this way. Now again, click on Rectangle Shape and add in this way. Click on Shape Outline, No Outline, Shape Fill, and choose the color yellow. After that, click on Ctrl plus D on your keyboard and duplicate it, add it. Again, add Rectangle Shape, click on Shape Outline. After you've clicked on Shape Outline, click on No Outline, Shape Fill, and choose the color green. Now again, add a rectangle. After you've resized it in this way, at the top, again click on Shape Outline, No Outline, Shape Fill, and choose the color blue, which matches the sky. After you've done that, it will look something like this. Now, what you can do is simply click on the image, right click on it, click on Shape Format, click on Fill, Expand Fill. After you've expanded Fill, in here, make transparency to 45%. Now for the images, open any browser and search Street Picture PNG, Animation Grass PNG, Bird GIF, and Boy PNG GIF. After you've saved everything, go to PowerPoint and then click on Insert. In here, click on Pictures at the top. Click on this device and select all the pictures one by one. I've selected grass, added the grass in this way, now tree in this way. You can again add the boy's GIF. After you've added the GIF of the boy, what you need to do is go to Animation and click on Add Animation and click on Lines in here. After you've clicked on Lines, you will find Effect option at the top. Click on Effect option and make it right. Which side you want the boy to walk. After you have done that, you're good to go. You can simply play your video in slide and it will show you. This is how to create cartoon animation video on PowerPoint. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.